I
went with you.
And I got, well, how am I going to go about this? Come back. First one I met, he was in a group, and he's at the sea, and he said, come back. And that was my sixth. When I was about 16, 17, I said, this is it. I don't want to be a virgin anymore.
Yeah, in the bottom.
And music was the whole thing there. And they all had people in the afternoon to go down there. And they played records, and that was a big thing. You'd go called Figaro's. You would go to this place called Figaro's. If it was going down to
the night, and this we're on this kind of thing. And it's
going down to the night, records. And a tech called the cheetah bird of the village. And get in for free every
year.
Of course, the first thing we saw were the groups, because they're the only. And every two started going to different
you
discotheques.
Just like me.
Everything to you.
But then they mentioned him crazy. He is there going at all.
A nice looking chick. Is a creative field.
Well, that could be the big
hair.
I don't just
will be violence of
a group because we're after because really after that see I had the pill for boys
the attitude. Everybody's stoned, nobody gives a shit, these guys are making so much bread, it doesn't matter what they do, they don't know, they could have a hit record today, and they all know that what the hell are they going to be doing in 2 years anyway.
Chicks like them, no. No, the chicks like them, no. But someone's heard of them, no. But someone's looking at me.
They all come on the same route. Hold up, they bullshit. Oh,
when you go back, go back to the hotel, they said they're going to...
It's very hard to form an attachment when you know that someone's looking at you outwardly first. Mm-hmm. They all come on the same line.
No.
They build up the bullshit all night. They talk to you about nonsense.
Yeah,
shit.
But when you go back
and
to
then at the end, you know they're going to ask you to go home with them. You know it's coming.
No, no, this is what happened. You go back to the hotel, they say they're going to have a party. There's about 10 people there in the group.
How
and then there's all these girls, and everybody sits around and they get stoned.
And they look at the boy and
one by
and they
one, people go to different rooms until there's just one person left sleeping somewhere in the corner in the group. And then there's all these girls, and everybody sits around and they get stoned.
And they look at the boy and
one by
and they
one, people go to different rooms until until there's just one person left sleeping somewhere in the car.
It's fun just to go home and have a good for the night. And the next day, you know, you meet other people.
Yeah.
But you're young. Yeah, you're young.
What have we got to lose?
Yeah, you're young.
What have we got to lose?
I don't want to get married now. Be one person in the worst of my life right now.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.